DNA replication. DNA replication means from mother DNAs to from mother DNA to daughter DNAs production here means formation of DNA. Generally you see the function of the DNA, and the DNA function is autocatalysis and heterocatalysis. Autocatalysis means here from DNA to DNA production. It means from mother DNA to daughter DNA production, or one generation of DNA to next generation of DNA production. In heterocatalysis, the DNA able to produce the RNA, so in the form of transcription. So these are the two functions of the DNA. So when you come to the activity wise, autocatalysis and heterocatalysis, DNA to DNA production, that is called as DNA replication. It means replicas production. Replica production means same as it is of Xerox copies. Replica is nothing but of Xerox copy. Xerox copies of DNAs are produced in the process that is called replication, DNA replication. DNA to DNA production is called replication, also called as DNA doubling. DNA doubling, also called as DNA duplication, also called as DNA amplification. Amplification, these all are similar phenomena, so they are all belongs to the DNA replication only. So the DNA replication is conducted in S phase of the cell cycle. So the mode of the DNA replication here, you see here the DNA is one strand of the DNA work as a template strand. So on the template strand, the DNA is synthesized, new DNA is synthesized. The mode of the DNA replications are three types. One is conservative mode of replication, another one is semi-conservative mode of replication, finally dispersive mode of replication. So you see in the first case, conservative mode of replication here, from one mother DNA to in the next generation, the daughter DNAs are out of two daughter DNAs, one is completely like older one and another one is newly completely new one. You see here, you find out the differences here. So what is the daughter DNA produced? One of the daughter DNA is more or less completely similar to the mother DNA, but another one is completely new one. It means here the total genetic information is conserved here. So that's why this mode is called as a conservative mode of replication. And in the next case, you see here, already I told here on the DNA, so one of the template of the DNA, the DNA replication is happened. When it is involved in the DNA replication, the two strands are get separated or unwinded with the help of helicase enzyme. There unwinded DNA strands, the DNA replication is going on. So in this process, we got the two DNA daughter DNAs, means the produced daughter DNAs also having the two strands. Out of the two strands, one is completely old one, one is completely new one. So it means semi-conservation is happened here. So one generation to next generation, semi-conservation is happened. That's why this mode of replication is called semi-conservative mode of replication. Whereas you are coming to the dispersive mode of replication. So generally this type of the replication is used in the DNA repair. When the DNA damages are happened, there the patches of DNAs are produced and attached to there to treat the wounds or the damage of the DNAs. You see here, this is the mother DNA. So mother DNAs are same, but the patches of DNAs are added. So the patches sometimes also called as Okazaki fragments also. So they are added, but they are involved in the transforming of the DNA material. So that's why the type of the replication is called as a dispersive mode of replication. Three types of the replications are being observed in the living organisms. One is conservative mode of replication, semi-conservative mode of replication, and dispersive mode of replication. replication.